Welcome to this news update. We're about an hour and a half away from Mitt Romney's speech down at the Museum Center. News 5's Mike Dardis is live for us inside Union Terminal. Mike, how's the atmosphere?
Well, you can hear the music playing, Jonathan. Excitement is in the air. It's a hot and sticky morning here at the historic Union Terminal. Got to show you what was going on outside a little, maybe a couple minutes ago, and the line is starting to dwindle outside. But man, I'll tell you, all the feel of a football game with a tailgate party going on outside and everybody rooting for the home team. John London and I drove over here about 30 minutes ago or so. We actually had to get out of our car and walk the last three blocks. A maze of people, and again, excitement in the air as these folks get to see the man who they want to be the next president of the United States. This is a big day for folks here, Republican leaders here in Hamilton County, because of course this is the first big campaign rally for the new presidential nominee on the Republican side since the big night in Tampa where he gave his big speech. It should be a big day. We'll be here live throughout the entire 10 o'clock hour to bring you some of the excitement from down here at Union Terminal. And then, of course, we will bring you Governor Romney's speech. I expected to speak. The program starts at about 10:50. His speech should be sometime in the 11 o'clock hour. We'll carry it for you live on the air and online on our website, WLWT.com. Back to you, Jonathan.
All right, Mike Dardis.